Hey, we're gonna get in here and pull start my little diesel engine. First, I gotta get all the stuff out of the way. Okay, we got it out. Check it out. Get a little closer look at it. So here's a decompression valve. You put that down when you get ready to start it, so you can pull it over. Because you cannot pull this over. Watch. I'm gonna try to pull this over regular. See, it gets stuck right there. There's so much compression. Then you can push this down. Then you can pull it over. Here's the injector right there. 6 horsepower. Really cool. So now we're gonna try to start it up. Put this throttle right here. Put this all the way up. Then we'll blow it up. Alright, this might take a while. It might take a few pulls. It's a diesel after all. Crap, somebody's trying to call me. Shit. Oh well.